I wanted to do an overview of all the OOTDs that I brought on this Nashville trip. This day one outfit that I wore on day one was the Veronica Beard sweatshirt that I bought from Veronica Beard. The Spank dress that has the shorts that pull down from Nordstrom. And then the white sneakers I bought from Skechers. And this was very comfortable. I would say that the Spank dress is really difficult to wear at times, even though it has the pull down short portion of it, just because you have to get the right size. If you don't get the right size, then it's going to be difficult to pull it up and down. So overall, I was comfortable in the car. I tend to be a little bit cold, so the sweater was a good choice for me. We left early in the morning and it was a little bit cool. And so I decided to actually opt out from the Skechers and wear this Steve Madden's leopard shoe. I felt like it looked better. Day two, I bought this green dress. It is from Mango, and I got it from Nordstrom. And then the pink and green sneakers I purchased from Adidas. And if you sign up for their rewards program or email text notifications, they'll give you a discount on the spot, so you can go ahead and get a discount on your purchase. And so I would definitely recommend that. I was able to get this Mango dress from Nordstrom on sale, and so the outfit just went together really well. The green on green, they matched perfectly. Day three, I plan to wear this to a road trip and also to an exhibit. This dress or romper is from Farm Rio, and I purchased it from Saks. Actually got it on sale as well. They were having a clearance of Farm Rio, and I was able to buy this at a really reasonable price. Also with Saks, if you sign up for their emails and texts, they tend to give a lot of discounts. And with this, I decided to wear my slip-on shoes from Sam Edelman. I purchased these from Dillard's, and they were a little bit pricey, but they are really, really comfortable. Like, I really recommend these slip-ons because they were very, very comfortable. I feel like I'll be able to walk around the exhibit and not have my feet hurt without feeling like I have to wear a sneaker or something. So I really do like those. This outfit I bought from Nordstrom, both the floral skirt and the top. The top is Alice and Olivia, and the skirt is by a brand called Endless Rose. And then I decided to wear it with my Tory Burch sequin slides. I bought these a long, long time ago. Like, I've had these for more than 5 years, I would say. I bought these silver ones and a rose gold ones. I kind of figured that the silver would go best because of the jewelry that I chose to wear with this outfit. And so again, I feel like these slides are really comfortable without having to wear a sneaker. I feel like I was able to put these slip-ons on, and they look cute with the rhinestone on the top and then just have them matching. So I really do think this outfit's really cute. That night, we will be going to the Grand Ole Opry, and I opted for this denim dress. I bought it from Revolve. It's called Dress My Mew. And then the belt, I purchased it from Dollar Western Wear many, many years ago. I mean, it's been a long, long time since I purchased those. And then the boots are from Nordstrom as well. They are the brand Dolce Vita. They are the Samir boot, and they are super, super comfortable. They do go a little bit high up on me, so when I sit down, they kind of do hurt my leg a little bit, but it's only because I have shorter legs. If you have longer legs, it'll be a perfect fit, but otherwise, if I'm just walking in them, they are really, really comfortable. And for me, I'm just more petite, and so they hit me right at my knee. But I really do like them. I think they're very stylish and I do like them a lot. This next outfit I am planning to wear also with the same Dolce Vita boots. I also had two options with this blouse that I purchased from Cinca Set from Nordstrom. The little denim skirt I got from Ross a long, long time ago. It's not a particular name brand. It's just a button front denim skirt. And then the black shorts are a Goldie, which I also bought from Nordstrom. Again, using shoes that I had already planned for other outfits. And I think it's wise to be able to use multiple pairs of shoes for different outfits, because that way you're not taking a lot of shoes and you're able to be very versatile with your outfits and the shoes that you choose to pack and take with you. And so that night we will be having a dinner, and I bought this dress from Saks, and the brand is Rixo, R-I-X-O. I'm not sure if I'm saying that correctly, but the belt and the shoes are Kurt Geiger. Both of these are from Dillard's. Well, actually, the belt is from Dillard's. The shoes I actually purchased at Nordstrom. And so this outfit I plan to wear to a dinner. I'm really hoping that that silver belt will look okay once I put it on. So this is how I plan to wear this outfit. I thought the silver would bring out the crystals in the shoes, and so that's the reason that I went with the silver belt. This belt is also a reversible belt, so it can be black or silver. And if you see it up close, it kind of has like a crystal-like texture. You can't really tell in the picture, but that's where I purchased it from, Dillard's. And then the shoes from Nordstrom. And the dress from Saks. And so I went ahead and also did a travel back outfit. I bought the dress from Adidas and Farm Rio collaboration. And then the Adidas jacket, I actually bought it from Ross a long, long time ago. I really do like this jacket quite a bit. I also packed an additional dinner outfit, which I have the jeans from L'Agence, which I also bought from Saks. The bodysuit is an older bodysuit. It's Lan San Sane from Dillard's. I believe I'm saying that correctly as well. But very, very old. I don't even think they sell it in store anymore. And then my Gucci hat and my Kurt Geiger shoes. And that's my extra dinner outfit. I don't know that we will go to an extra dinner, but it's definitely something that I wanted to go ahead and pack. And then the last outfit was this little top from Helmut Lang that I got from Saks, and then the Veronica Beard shorts that I got from Veronica Beard, and then the cap is from Coach that I got from Coach. And this was just an extra outfit that I decided to bring, just like if we decided to run somewhere. I don't really think I would want to wear this anywhere, just because the shorts do tend to be a little bit shorter, and this just seemed like more like a casual outfit for me. So that's everything, guys. That's the brand and where I purchased everything from. I don't normally include links, and I'm not going to in this video, just because I don't do commissionable links. I just thought I would do a quick overview in case you were interested in any of the outfits that I set out or put together. Obviously, I'll showcase them in my video.